Hopwood Buzz subscribers, we're back for another great episode of the Hopwood Buzz. Today we're at Chena Hot Springs in Fairbanks, Alaska, and I'm going to take you on a really cool tour of the greenhouse here. It's amazing what they do out here, and the flowers, the fruit, or the vegetables, it's extraordinary. So let's get ready for our episode here. But I want to just again give a thanks to my 1,000 subscribers that subscribed over the last year. I really appreciate it. And I think the big reason for our boom in subscribers was because of the grow tower episode we did several years ago. But I'm gonna show you the grow towers in here too. And it's incredible. So let's get this baby started. Mr. Carl here, Bernie Carl, owns Chena Hot Springs, and he called me up when he found out that we went over the top at 1,000 subscribers, and he wanted to be famous. So he called me up and says, get out here, let's do a video on the greenhouses, and here we are. Mr. Carl, welcome back to the Hopwood Buzz channel. It's been several years.
So if you go around the resort, you're going to see just beauty everywhere.
This is all God's work. These are all planted from seed. Isn't this beautiful?
So you plant them all around the resort every
everywhere. There's a 2,000 acre resort here, and there's flowers everywhere.
And you can see they got hanging baskets of strawberries. Those are ever-bearing strawberries, so they'll have strawberries all winter long. And if you come this way, you'll notice that we're experimenting with fish. You're not allowed to have mariculture in the state, but I can take a 39-cent Petco goldfish and turn it to 14 pounds.
The grow towers are phenomenal here at Chena Hot Springs, and Bernie's got these babies growing with LED lights. LED lights.
You are what you eat. So you take a piece of this red leaf lettuce.
Oh my God, you love yourself. We call this lettuce alone, a wedding salad. Lettuce alone, a wedding salad. Oh my. You don't need anything but the salad. Lettuce alone. And then we have a big bottle of undressing. We make our own dressing. We have our own bees. We make a honey walnut. You pour it out and you have undressing. The little girl undresses. It's such a wedding salad with undressing. Try it. You'll like it. Here you see the lettuce. Isn't that beautiful? Now you pick that off. This will feed a family of six in perpetuity. It costs you about $210 to build this. Buy everything at Home Depot. Cut these off, we put them in the oven. We rub them with a little olive oil, virgin olive oil, and sea salt. Oh my gosh. Kale potato chips. It'll make a bulldog bite his chain. I'm talking big chain. Oh my God, isn't this beautiful? And you just keep cutting it, it just keeps growing.
And so on your website, if you navigate the Chena Hot Springs website, chenahotsprings.com, there's directions on how to grow, how to make these grow towers. So go on the website, take a look at it. This is not clickbait, okay? This is true. If you go on there, you can find this and make it yourself. If you don't want to go on the website, don't go on the website.
It's whatever. Designed for third and fourth graders to build. So if you have a problem with it, get a third or fourth grader, because that was all designed for them to do it.
But the Hopwood Buzz subscribers are so smart that they'll be able to do this by themselves without any directions. But if you want directions, they're on the website. So let's go in and take a look at the greenhouse. We're in the right-hand side of the greenhouses here, and he's growing tomatoes with LED lights. And didn't somebody tell you can't do that?
They said that tomatoes will not bloom under LED lights, and they're right. They won't bloom under a red and blue light. They gotta have white light. So you notice our LEDs are on walls that move, and they have white light for flowering, and they have red and blue just for the leaves. And these plants are over a year old now, and we're just taking and rerooting them. We're doing something that I don't know if anyone's ever done it before, but we take a bag of rock, we take the plant. We slice it and we reroot it. So now you got a 6 foot tall plant with new roots. Now, when I talked to the manufacturer, they said, well, we've never heard of anybody doing that. I said, well, he said, what makes you think it's gonna work? I said, well, if your aunt had balls, she'd have been your uncle. I don't know how else to answer something like that. That's so stupid. Anyway, we're doing it. I think these tomatoes could live in perpetuity and never be out of tomatoes. Think about that a minute. We're just rerooting the plants. Right now, they're over 100 feet long. Look at tomatoes on these plants. This is not fake photography. Look at this. You know your plants are happy when you see tomatoes like this, and then you smell these. Oh my gosh. It's intoxicating. In rock wool. This is actually rock. It's inert. We plant the seed and then we replant it up here. And then here's what you get. In 23 days, you get this beautiful head of lettuce. So now we're going to try a new experiment. We're going to take two heads of lettuce and we're going to grow them together. And we're going to call that the wedding salad. Two heads of lettuce growing together. We cut the roots off and we set it in your bowl. And isn't that going to be beautiful? A wedding salad. You have two heads of lettuce. Our bowls are 32-ounce bowls. So they'll set in there, and now you have a wedding salad. I believe we'll have the only place having it, but I'm sure a lot of people are going to want copies. Can you imagine a wedding salad? Isn't this beautiful? We've grown 365 days a year. Can you imagine? Isn't this some cool stuff? Okay, thank you very much for joining, Carl. Coming to the greenhouse and showing us around. Except if you like the video, hit the like button, smash the notification button, and subscribe to our channel.
Have a blessed day, everyone.
Thank you very much.